In this video, we'll see how to use computer use, a feature in Copilot Studio that lets you agents interact with websites and applications, even if they don't have an API or connector. We will walk through a use case of automating the transfer of invoice information from one website into another portal where we need to register invoices. In Microsoft Copilot Studio, I've already created an agent that can do a few things related to invoices, like checking invoice status or answering questions about our invoice policy. Now we want this agent to also register invoices by copying information from one site to another. Since these websites don't have an API, we'll use computer use to handle the task. It works by taking instructions in natural language and using a virtual mouse and keyboard to do the job in a computer. Let's add the computer use tool. First, we need to connect to a machine where computer use will run. I've already set up a connection to a hosted machine, so we're ready to go. Next, we need to fill in three things. First, a name for the tool. Second, a short description so the agent knows when to use it. And third, the instructions. This is the most important part. This is where I explain what I want computer use to do. I just write what to do, just like I would tell someone how to perform this task. Once that is ready, I save the tool and I can go ahead and test it. In this test view, we can see on the left the reasoning steps of computer use and on the right the actions performed on the machine. We can see how it navigates to different sites. Now it's filling out the form with the data coming from the PDF. It knows what to match each field correctly and even adjusts things like the date format automatically. The test completed successfully. If needed, I could go back and adjust the instructions. But in this case, everything worked well. So let's go ahead and publish this agent. This agent will now run autonomously on a schedule because I've added a schedule trigger. At any time, I can go to the activity section of the agent in Copilot Studio to see the history of runs. If I click on a run, I can open the transcript view to review each of the steps taken by computer use, along with the corresponding screenshot of the actions performed. And this is computer use. The agents you build in Copilot Studio can now interact with websites and applications, and all it takes is providing instructions in natural language.